guys, today's video is a little bit of a test video, if I do say so. I've got some vegan heels on and I'm going to be showing you all the pallets I own. As you can see from the title, I don't down the lighting in this video. Sound is an issue and it's not going to relax anybody in any circumstance. So this video is a test video. I have a completely empty house for a change, so I said I might as well get into the video. I have about 20 minutes to get this video uploaded and then I have to go off, so I'll get the video filmed. Sorry. So the first palette I'm going to show you, swatches with these palettes, but if you want a swatch video, I will do one of those also. So this palette is the Naturally Nude eyeshadow palette and it is by pennies. We call it pennies in Ireland. Some of you might know it as Primark from watching people from England, Wales, Scotland, all that kind of a region. But in Ireland we call it pennies. Let me know if you like the nail tapping. It's a lovely rose gold packaging. And sorry, this won't be a relaxing video if I keep on doing that. So these are all the colours that are inside. I'm going to show you now, without showing the mirror. That's the shade range we've got. As you can see, I really love this colour right here. But those are the shades you get in this palette. Palette. chance to keep on getting cut from my job. This palette is beat up, it's a little bit beaten up, and I do love it. But there you go. Silver, a sort of brown, purples, creams, light browns, beiges. I love this color most. I like black. The black is really black. Which has an overall good palette. The next one is also. Palettes to show. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 8, and I showed you 2. Okay, next palette. The next one I'm going to show you. Well, the next few. Oh. shade range. This is the rose gold, that was gold, this is the rose gold. It's the revolution, makeup revolution London again. And it's called Life on the Dance Floor Guest List Palette. Listen, I got this for my birthday last year. But the texture is amazing. Slip inside. These are the shades. I'm already toned palette. I read out the shade names to you. Cha cha, spin, slide, leak, no lock it, jive, shake it, two step. This palette already in my last video, but I said I'd show it again as part of my palette collection. And this is called the, for those who didn't watch that video, this is called the Forever Flawless Decadent Palette. And again, with that last palette, to the intro crappy version, there's the utilized. This palette, the space was utilized. Right? My dogs are going ape shit. Sorry about that. These are the shades in that palette, and I love them so much. Okay, my ears are going faster. The next palette that I've got is the Revolution Makeup Revolution London Pro HD Amplified 36 shade palette. This is a bit beaten up. I do have the ages, but I'm rarely able to use it. I need to use them all so much more. They're all so good. It's such a big palette. I'll show you the shades. I need to move quickly. These are all the shades. I love, it's just like a neutrally looking palette. It's a neutral looking palette, so that's why I love it so much more. And again, they utilized all the space for the 36 shades. I made them big enough. That's my thing with the side one. And then put graphic brush in there, which I absolutely hate. We've all got like makeup brushes. So yeah. That's that palette. This is called the Pro HD Amplified 35 Palette. Neutrals, warm, as I said, they're neutral, neutral. And this palette is their Tree 5OS palette. So it's literally a palette of shimmers. And this one has no mirror. This is what the palette looks like. But I find if you pack on the shades, it could lead to irritating your eye. I used to wake up in the morning with really irritated eyes after I was out, and mind you, I would take off my makeup the night before, like, but yeah, my eyes got really irritated when I wake up. So if you want a little bit of a shimmer, go for this, but don't more vibrant, maybe use a mist or a spray. So I love this palette. The last palette I've got to show you is the Naked by Urban Decay. Naked Heat palette by imitated this packaging like a box of matches, and sage rose burning on the back, fire all up the sides, okay, so inside, and to get me a brush. This one here does come with a brush, but it's a brush that you would use. It's got like a flared end this side and a more flatter puffy side this side, but it's one that you could use. So I like it that they improvise and give you something that you could use on your eyes. I don't know if I've been used it yet. Sound quality, and obviously no background noise.